Morning, do you see my wonderful background? Yes, I am at the laundromat. Why? Because my dryer is not working. Yay, me. So not happy. Oh, that's gonna be the first thing I do when I get my little income taxes is go buy me a washer and a dryer so I can be okay for 5 years at least, right? At least 5 years before I have to call somebody to look at it. But this shit right here. And I shouldn't even complain. You know why? Because God bless me. This is a nice, safe, clean laundromat. If I come at this time of the morning, I'm here by myself. I really shouldn't complain. I got Nana to help me. I had to get up this morning anyway to take the boy to work, so I really shouldn't complain. So I'm not going to complain. Maybe a little bit. Dryer got game, so hopefully my dryer will be fixed after I go to the laundromat, though. Yay! Yeah, there's more sunflower seeds I missed. Look at this. You just got sunflower seeds everywhere. I ain't buying you no more sunflower seeds.
You buy me sunflower seeds,
don't you
buy for
them? I am. You're right. You suck. Don't touch nothing. Ready. Thank you. Still right. Mm-hmm. I just have a blessed day. Thank you. First, I had this where it was sitting perfect. Sorry. Maybe that'll work. Let's see how long that stay. What we gotta get from the grocery store?
Well, soy milk. That's the one.
Talk about for us to eat, baby. Like, you need groceries to make it for a few days. I'm gonna take you to your grandma. When I drop her off, I'm dropping your ass off too. I'm gonna be free. 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 Precious.
No.
Be free.
No.
I am gonna be free.
No.
I'm gonna have to play that song.
Mm-mm.
That free song.
Mm-mm.
Yes, Lord.
Mm-mm. Nope.
You made my phone fall over.
Don't even try it.
Let's be real bored. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get me some gummy stuff that'll hold it steady. And I'm gonna put it right there. That won't stay in stain, but then put it right there. And it'll keep it from moving about the thing. Cause that just not, it's just not gonna work right. Dryer kicks, but not for real. It just freaked me out. That's why I stopped. A whole bunch of sparks just jumped up from the back of my dryer. Freaked me the flip out. So I just called the guy. Being out here. Then I text him, and now I'm waiting on him to respond. I'm trying to put all my clothes up. I think I'm gonna let him come and refix it because I done paid him. But I think I'll just be going to the laundromat until I can repurchase me the wash and dry because I can't. Like, I for real can't keep throwing money at this thing or this thing could blow up in my house. In my house, not my rental. I can't.
Hey, impossible. It's not working out. In front of people, for me. Like, not in front of people, but in front of my friend. Because I don't want to hear nobody's mouth about what I'm doing. I'm just saying.
Oh,